Guys, here's a quick video on how to install your swing arm bearings. You can do this with a really simple tool. Take a piece of threaded rod. If you have access to a lathe, you can actually make these little inserts. That piece is designed to actually slide onto your bearing, not do damage to the cage. When you install these, you always want to press against the side that has the writing on it. This will be the side that goes in first. Again, press against this side. Goes in that way. Quite simply, you're going to use a couple wrenches.